Two close family members sexually abused me when I was a child. Now, all the time, I'm afraid. I feel panicked with intense self-hatred. Sometimes I feel so overwhelmed and I think it would be easier to just die. But if someone could have recognized what was happening to me or known the right questions to ask, they could have stopped it.
Take the prevention program and help make it stop. Sign up at littlewarriors.ca. Brought to you by Q107.